Good morning, dudes. How is it going? Today we are playing Axe. We're going to go into the jungle. This was random draft.
30 seconds to go.
You know, the reason why I usually don't upload that much Axe is not because I don't like the hero. I really enjoy Axe. It's just I suck with him, and that's not even the issue, right? I'm not even a bad Axe player per se. I just don't get shitty. Like, I just don't get shit for spins. Like, I just don't ever spin. And I know that that's not how probabilities work. But I promise you, you're gonna see this game that I don't spin ever. It's awful. Anyway, I know that that's not how it works. I don't know. It's just Axe is a hero. I had a lot of like. I always try to play him, and I always have the worst luck with spins. I really do. I'm not even kidding, man. I'm not even kidding. Oh well. But yeah, we're jungling here. We're just gonna see what we can make happen. Try our best as per usual. Now, I actually want to go into something a little bit more serious before we actually get into the whole game thing. And, I kind of want to talk about boundaries. So you guys know that I share a lot of things, right? Like, I'm very much more or less an open book, right? I just kind of tell you guys my thoughts, like, what are... And those are often related to, like, things that happened to me and, you know, kind of tell you what's going on. I show you what's going on as much as I can. You know, I just kind of let you guys in and, you know, kind of live alongside me, I suppose. And I don't have a problem with that, right? Like, no, I do that intentionally, right? Like, that is a thing I do, and that's fine, right? That is not what I want to talk about. God, okay, this might have been a bad idea already. Well. But the issue is that a lot of you have been... let's say a bit intrusive recently, and I feel like we need to make one thing clear, right? So the way this works, at least from my perspective, is that I tell you things, right? If I tell you something, that does not mean that you get to ask a question, right? So let's just make that how it is, and let's just keep it that way, right? You get to listen. And, you know, I'm gonna keep telling you. I'm gonna keep you in on the things that I think matter and that I think are interesting and are entertaining. And it's just kind of gonna keep everything the same way. But I've been getting a lot of weird questions and things. Like, people telling me how I should live my life. And it's just like, yo, let's just make one thing clear here, right? Like, this is my life. This is not yours, right? Like, this is mine. You don't get to have any influence on it. Like, you kind of do. Because, you know, like, I do actually read YouTube comments. And I do pay attention to my viewers and stuff like that. But you don't get to tell me how I have to live my life. Or should live my life according to your opinion. Like, that's just not a thing. You don't get to do that. And I get that you're just, you know, I get that a lot of the people that, you know, come up and ask questions, like very personal questions, and give these very, I guess, again, personal suggestions, I suppose is what you could call them, right? Like, yeah, you're not trying to harm me, I get it, right? You're just trying to help. But it's weird, right? Like, it's just a little... I would prefer it if you could not. I would much prefer it if you could refrain from that. Because it's just, you know... I'm okay with telling you. I'm not okay with you telling me how. If that makes any sense. Yeah, like, you know, it just bothers me. That's why I brought it up. So I hope you guys don't take this the wrong way, but, you know, what do you want me to do? I'm just some guy. Like, I'm nothing special. I'm just some idiot that started recording YouTube videos 6 years ago because he thought he could be good at it. never ended up being good at it, but
hey,
just kind of kept going anyway. So, you know. It's been, like, I think we got a nice thing going on here, but you know, there's no need to go silly with it, right? That's basically the point. Anyway. Again, like, I totally understand you guys, right? I get where you get coming from. But you gotta understand me too, right? Like, you gotta have the empathy to sympathize with me on this one, right? I'm just not too comfortable with people telling me how I'm supposed to live my life. Because, you know, we are all very different beings. We all are, right? We are all incredibly unique. And, you know, like, the thing is always, like, everybody says that, but have you ever really thought about it? Like, what that really means? And if it's true, yes, like, it is true. Right? Like, there are some people that are more similar than others, right? But somehow, like, the people that are more similar can also end up being the ones that are the most different. And just the fact that that is even possible should already tell you so much, right? And yeah, so, you know, I don't want to keep on going on about it for too long, right? But let me just sum it up with this. I tell you guys everything that I want to tell you, right? Everything that I want to tell you, all of it. I don't tell you guys what I don't want to tell you, and I tell you none of that, right? All out of the things that I don't want to tell you, I tell you none of them. So if you ask me something, right? If you ask me a question about my personal life, it is very likely that either I have answered that question before, I am going to answer it, or I'm just not gonna do any of those things, right? But either way, your question doesn't really change anything other than it makes me feel uncomfortable because people are being weird. And I know that you're gonna say that, no, you know, you got an audience now. I know, but I'm still just some dude, right? And I can't change that. I can't change it. So, you know. Anyway, I don't like Tranquil Boots on Axe. I know they're the most popular ones, but I'm just not a big fan. I'm just not, man. You know, with Axe you usually spend a lot of time running around getting hit. And then the Tranquil Boots just are really slow. Guess the armor's nice. Yeah, the armor definitely is nice, but you know. I also hate the whole putting the Tranquils onto the ground to juggle thing. That's just god-awful. I've seen so many people have their items stolen that way. It's just like, no, I'm not gonna lose my boots because of that bullshit. That's just not happening. So yeah, that's why I don't do that. We're actually doing really well right here. We've got 50 last hits in the jungle. That's really solid. That's only farming medium and big camps. That's really good farm. We're doing well right now. Again, I don't know. I don't really play that much Axe. There's no good reason for it though. I don't know. It's weird. Oh well. I guess I have been getting kind of lucky with the spins this game. There's definitely nothing to complain about this game. I know. Oh well. So yeah. Sorry for the bit of a, like, not so fun topic in the beginning, but been bothering me, right? And I felt like, you know, transparency is important. Like, I always think that's just... like, people forget about that, that if you got an issue, you can't just fucking talk about it. Right? Like, that's just, like, do you have a problem with a situation? Yes, just say it, right? Like, tell people about it. You know, that might fix it. So, you know. Anyway. Stack.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
Good, Matt. Good. Yes! Creeps. Creep. Oh. Ah, they got the Warthog. Oh, they don't have the war. Oh, nice dodge. Matt, run. Okay. So we're gonna have to finish this game early, by the way. This is one of those where it's not really a matter of, like, you know, a stomp or anything like that. It's just if you take a look at the teams here. Well, yeah, because you went back when I told you to.
I could have killed Matt.
I mean, yeah, you're fine now, Matt, but... yeah, just
worry,
do
I'm
it.
I'm a lich, I'm faster than him.
Yeah, you're fine, Matt, you got it.
Unless Timo kills me.
Well, he can't do that now, can he?
Yeah, but next time.
Dude, don't just be too hilarious.
Oh man. Wait, when was it? Alright, it's just one of those games we have to finish early. If we don't finish this one early, then we just kind of lose. Because late game, I think they are quite a bit stronger. Like, actually, maybe not. I just think Necro is so scary late. Like, it's just unbelievable. So, you know. Does anybody know how Vincent Wyvern and Centaur interact? Holy shit. But, like, if Winter Wyvern casts his ultimate on Centaur, like, and I hit the Centaur, does that mean that, you know, we take return damage? Frankly, I have no idea. No, oh well. God, we're doing so well on farm. I'm the best axe in the universe, holy shit. Your mid tower needs a little help. Okay then. Well, you know, I guess we're just gonna kind of keep this going, get our blink dagger started as soon as possible. Your mid tower's done for. Oh man. Oh man. I like the way my axe looks. Like, he's got to be one of the my, like, favorite... I don't know. Like, sets on my heroes, right? Like, I just think he looks awesome. There's only one hero in the game where I, like, deliberately chose all of my items. And it's not Axe. Even though that's what you expected, because I kind of set it up. No, but... there's one hero in the game where I just, like, kind of chose all of the items individually. As Legion Commander. But I think my axe is still so fucking sexy. Oh, we lost this storm. Oh, that's unfortunate. I just really want my blink dagger before I go fight. I'm so close. 300 gold, man. Like, that's nothing. And I already got a Vanguard and boots. And good boots at that. Right? No cheap boots, good boots. My god, I'm doing great here. I haven't even seen an enemy hero yet, but... who needs those? I mean, they're at the bottom and in their jungle somewhere. Let them stay there. Right, just let them stay there. I'm okay with that. I like them. I like them being there, because that means they're not hitting me. Nah, I'm not getting that stack. Actually, there's not even creeps here. Rest is for the dead. Oh, hello. Is that for me? Wow. Sweet. Probably shouldn't have bought my bling dagger back in the base. So what the hell do I even buy next? I probably want a blade mail this game. I think I just drooled tea all over me. Blade Mail sounds fun, doesn't it? Yeah, Blade Mail sounds amazing. They have a lot of predictable damage. Like, you see Necro's ultimate coming, right? Like, you know when it's gonna hit. You know when you're dotted from the Warlock, or when the AA is going for you. When Klings is committed to punching your face. Like, you know these things. So that's when you cast your Blade Mail and Shrek all over them.
Oh, Nikolai's rushing Aghanims again.
Kind of curious then. Matt, did you really play that much of that stupid game mode?
Which game mode? Yes, I did.
How many wins is that?
10.
Well, it's a lot of normal wins as well from the Arcana, so...
No,
we're talking about the Courier.
Yeah, 8k points.
Oh, you could just get it for 8k points. I'm about to get one too.
Yes.
Well, that was easy then. I got Blink. Let's take these fools. Oh, Glinks is in this. They're gonna scout out the Blink Dagger. I don't want them to see the Blink Dagger. Can I get into that spot, Teemo? Cause that is the best fucking spot. Oh, seems we're just going like that. Oh, I got two of them. That's pretty solid, right? Oh, didn't get the dunk. Necro, 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 necro. No! The heal! Motherfucker. Oh, that's bad. This is what we would describe as bait. Or is it just by defusal? Fuck with that douchebag. I'm gonna leave here. Taking too much damage. Oh, hello there. Somebody should get defusal. Nah, I'm gonna kill them. I don't know what to buy anyway. Still think Blade Mail would be nice, but God, Bob is just shitting all over us. And the problem is that both teams have like these big team fighting lineups. Your top tower's getting all or Pipe. I mean, Pipe wouldn't be too bad either, right? I was just so upset my dunk didn't work out. Your top tower. I really, like, that was like, he was at the threshold, right? Like, it would have killed him. He just healed in the very last moment, and that saved him. What Aghanims is the plan? Aghanims is probably the best item, right? Ah, oh, there he goes, cancelling the Blink Dagger, motherfucker. Oh, he's got an Orchid already! Oh! No! Donk, 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 donk! You stay! Donk. Let's go for the AA. Let's not go for the AA. Let's wait a second and then go for the AA. Donk. Triple kill. I need to get up. I like donking people. It's fun. He should be fine. Great. That was okay, I guess. I got like 3 kills. Alright. Did I get Aghanims? I am really squishy.
No, don't let it catch me.
It's not gonna hurt you, man. Wait, I'm gonna throw myself in front of the bullet. Just watch! Oh! It just flew over me. They curved the bullet around me, dude. I couldn't do anything. I'm getting Blade Mail. Blade Mail Aghanims, that seems fun. Hey, this is how you can tell I don't play a hero, when I just don't have an item. I don't have any plan for items, right? I'm just like, whatever. They are looking to push, though. It's okay. It's 20 minutes into the video, leave a rating. I would definitely appreciate it. Though you don't have to, because this video is awful, because I'm awful. Oh, let's go. Let's not go, actually. Oh, that was pretty bad, I guess. Goodbye. Oh, maybe not. No, that's not enough. Good job, me. Oh! Yo, about that. I'd much rather not, if I was being honest. I'm done! Goodbye, boys. Goodbye, boys! Gonna be gone for a little while. Tell tales about me. Let the woman of the village know that I once existed. Well, I might be able to get that. I need a silence. I don't have a silence. I'm not gonna get that. Okay, can we just make like a general rule? Like, we don't fight if there's bomb. Madden, what is the rule we just agreed on? Good. Or somebody gets defusal. Matt, can you start working on a defusal?
I'm kind of busy being ward bitch.
Well, shit, man.
I don't think the feud was gonna happen on
me.
Yes,
blast coming. Get out of the way.
No, it already.
Oh, okay.
I just hit metal.
Well, you know, that was probably a pretty late call anyway. Oh, man. It's just like, guys, you're getting shot at. I know, I got a bullet in my leg. It's just like, oh. Yeah, sorry about that. You know, I tried to help, which is, what can I do if you're dead before I can help? Man, it's not my fault. God, these guys are so fucking aggressive. Oh well. Come on. Got him. Oh man, I got a dunk. Isn't that just fucking glorious? Oh, he's hasted, that motherfucker. God, I hate this bullshit. Can't move at all. And we lost the storm. That didn't kill again. Right. Let's just taunt him. Make sure he doesn't cast any bullshit. I need to be better with my dunks. I know, this is a problem with not playing the hero very often, though. Right? Like, this is just me not knowing how much damage does it actually deal. Also, I think they nerfed him since the last time I played him. So it's just like, ah, right. Well, that makes it easier. He should be fine. He's Puck for fuck's sake. Right? Like, Puck is fine. That's his job. Seriously. If I had to describe Puck, like the hero, it would be as fine. The hero's fine. We really need to blink that on the centaur. Yo, give some farm to the centaur. Like, if you see a creeper coming or something, give it to him. Well, he needs it more than anything. More than anybody here. Oh, dragon. Isn't that just fun? I wouldn't fight, get out. Oh, okay. Maybe we are fighting. Oh, isn't that beautiful? I still think that with vacuum sounds like so much fun. Imagine that. Like, isn't that just the most gorgeous image in your head? Like, you free somebody and just pull everybody on top. Oh. Or you pull everybody like into one spot and then freeze somebody. It's like with Black Hole, it's just easier to hit. Oh my god. Like, that is so vacuum of that ability. I mean, I don't know why I haven't seen that yet. Like, that would really be the first thing I do. I gotta do that someday. Like, we gotta do some AoE team with that bullshit. Because, god, that's awesome. Like, just the idea of that, right? Like, you pull them all together and freeze and they are dead. Like, one of them immediately, the rest are stunned. Okay, I'm gonna... These guys are so aggressive. Almost as aggressive as me. Come on. Another spin! Got him. Nah, I'm gonna get out. Oh man, I'm not gonna get out. That's an Agonist, isn't it? So that's a rich fucking bitch.
I got two bombs now.
Oh, he's got two bombs. Oh, fuck me. Okay, like Metal, you need to chill. Centaur, there's a bottom line. Centaur, go bottom. Yeah, but Metal, you really need to chill. Like, you're going in far too deep, far too often. Oh, that missed. Well, that's stupid. I mean, it's not gonna result in anything, but... I mean, I probably just could have gotten a kill, I think. Oh, well. You also need BKB.
Damn!
On Storm?
What?
What?
No, I will go for Dagon.
But no, the Storm already has a Dagon.
Yeah, welcome to Metal Slug.
Yeah, he just buys random items, doesn't he? It's like, well, do you have like a random item generator? With like Sange and Yasha and the Ethereal Blade and Dagon like as a high priority. I don't know what this... Look, you guys know Metal. Like, he just buys the most random shit.
I want that too, please.
Oh, man. Okay, can we just please not continue buying Dagons and instead get like a BKB? Maybe a Hex or something?
Hex.
I think he needs a BKB this game, like, that's for sure.
So I think Dave would not be that bad, like...
Oh, well. That's just Metal. I mean, I don't know what to do with the guy. Look, every single game, it's just like, okay, right, well, that's not the item I expected. I mean, he runs around with Sange and Yasha and freaking Terror Blade, and it's just like, okay, right, yeah, what? Okay, I don't get it, man. But the thing is, if it works, I'm just gonna let him do whatever the hell he wants to do right now, I don't care. But I don't think that Dagon is gonna work this game. Like, we're gonna need something a bit more conventional here. Oh, nice. So... Yo, Dad. One more creep wave is gonna get us the Aghanims. Sweet. Boom. So, how much does Aghanims threshold actually? How much is that? 550. That's 150. And of course, the lower cooldown, the longer buff, everything. Like, it's a very worthwhile upgrade. Very worthwhile, it's really good, but... They nerfed it recently because Axe is very powerful. Which I think is cool, you know? Like, if you take a look at all of the heroes that are powerful right now... Like, those are all of the heroes that we used to consider as just the puppiest of pup heroes, which is like, oh hey, this hero will never be competitive. And now there's just like Troll is everywhere, Juggernaut, Axe, and it's like, okay. I guess that's how we do it now. It's kind of cute. Oh, good Aghanim. I won't let the by now. I'm probably Crimson Guard, right? Might as well, since I already got a Vanguard.
Korea.
Into wars, oh. Oh. That is so glorious. A BKB on Metal Slug. Oh, I'm so happy right now. I don't think I've ever seen him buy that item on any hero. Okay. Stun him. Yo, Pooh, and that... Look. You can't just hit him, right? I know it's difficult not to panic, but in that case, just turn around and punch him. But, you know, I know he's quicker. But you needed, like, to buy it. Yeah, it's okay, it's okay. I think you could have survived right there, but, you know, it was difficult. Yeah, I... do they have a ward up on that spot?
Probably.
Okay, if they have a ward there, then you were dead. If they don't, then you could have lived. Charges. We should be able to kill that Myron though. Oh, hello. Well, this is unfortunate. I found a problem. Also, I'm stunned, which is fun. Oh, I can't do anything. I can buy back. I'm not gonna buy back for that. You know what? At least I didn't get ultimated. I didn't really expect to see a Necrophos there. Well, that was so slightly unfortunate. Oh, this is bad. AA is up there, okay. Good day to fight. Is he? No, let's just keep walking down.
Do you think that's a good idea, Baumi?
Why not? It's more out of spite than anything, really. It's more like, fuck you. Because I don't get any money from it, obviously. I can't do an unreliable gold right now, but it's just like, fuck you. No, well, that buyback was good. That definitely worked out for us. I mean, I don't think we made our money back. Oh, he's upgrading. He's upgrading the dagger. And I just, look, every game with Metal Slug gives me a headache. Like, at the same time, it's always great to see, like, whatever the hell he's gonna buy next. Like, it's always amazing. It's always really, really cool. I mean, come on. Dagon on Stormsphere, that's just something that I wouldn't buy. I don't think it's very good, but I'm interested in seeing how it works. I think he just got the balls that I don't. Right? I think he's just like, you know what, maybe this item is good, and then he just buys it. Like, while I just do, like, maybe this item is good, and then I just buy the usual shit. Oh man. Oh, Necro got an Agonist. Oh, that's pretty good. Yeah, I'm frozen. This is bad. Oh, this is so bad. I can't do anything. I'm dead. Holy shit. Yep, that's why you don't clump up like that. That's why you don't clump up like that. Wow. Beautiful, beautiful fight from their side, but I'm dead for days. God damn it, dudes. Holy shit, and now time I can't go make some new tea. Because I'm all out of tea here. Fuck me, it's gonna take forever. Your mid tower's in a bit of a bag. Like, I can't... No, like, seriously, what do I even do now? I've got so much time now. I can write a novel about how I had so much time to write a novel. It's just like, oh man. Breaking through the dire structures for now. Okay, that's just the worst combination. I bought back, right? I get that death timer. I get the Necrophos ultimate death timer. The fact that I can't buy back doesn't really matter, but, you know. Oh well. Oh my god, that ultimate again. Oh? No, not quite. Oh, that is just the worst. Well, they are pushing. They ain't afraid of nothing. But there's a Dagon Stormsword coming. Drive by Dagon, let's go. No, don't TP in. Just go from the back. I would have. You told me to go for double drive by Dagen there. I'm gonna fall back. Oh, hello. Access all the reinforcement this army needs. Fuck you. I don't even care about the other guy. Fuck you, man. You are the problem here. Don't. Aww. Oh. Wait. God damn it, Axe. Like, why did you think this was a good idea? I blinked down here. You goddamn idiot. You goddamn. What is that even about, man? What is that even about? I mean, seriously, what is that gonna do? You know, I don't appreciate how stupid Axe is. Like, what the fuck was that, man? Man. It would be funny to have a hero that's just idiotic and sometimes doesn't get your input. He's just like, what did you say? Attack Roshan? Okay, sir. It's just like, no. No, don't do that. Wait, get back here. Just wanted to last at a creep cut, damn it. Oh, that's probably a bad idea. I have a lot of heal. Okay, can we actually go on this? To the enemy. Seems he isn't upgrading the Dagon anymore. What could I buy? A BKB, right? Yeah, it has to be a BKB. Cut and run. Yeah. I don't think I'm gonna need to carry TPs around anyway. Their team is very static except for the Klings, and well, if the Klings feels like backdooring, then so be it.
To fight. The other fella's bottom tower's been disowned.
Axe run.
Axe charge.
God, this EO falls quickly. It's beautiful here. Oh, you're dead.
Somebody's on a roll.
Can we just not fight? I just don't. That's unfortunate.
Axe rises in rank.
Some of the unit responses to level up are actually really cool. But you know, like, generally speaking, the unit responses in Dota. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, fuck you guys, I'm leaving. Bob? Nope. Only way to stop me right there, because I know they just used the Necro ultimate.
To the enemy.
Yeah. I'm pretty close to the BKB too. I need a little bit more. I know I pushed in deep, but sometimes that's just what you have to do, man. Sometimes that's just what you have to do.
Cut and run! Enemies need killing.
Okay, got that.
Invisibility. Good day to fight.
And we got it. Sweet. Now that takes a target. Oh, refresher.
Yeah, we are fucked now.
That's got a refresher.
We have to focus them.
I don't know. Just by like 4 defusal.
Yeah, They're gonna get hacked and done.
Oh, that's pretty good. He's pretty good. Yo, motherfucker. You stay. You stay. You stay. There we go. Maybe a bit unnecessary on that BKB. I just wanted to make sure nothing weird happens, right? Just keeping the fishy out of the situation. That was really good. This game is weird, man. Like, this it's just like a lot of heroes that you wouldn't really consider super scary later on in the game. And we are just so fucking scary. Like, if anyone makes a mistake here, we just all fucking dead. And it just happened to them, right? They overcommitted on the storm and then we just tore them a new one. Nah, we probably shouldn't get defusal. Honestly, well, okay, it's fine on that, I see. Do you really want to get 40 defusals? I can't get one right now. I don't know what to sell though.
What do you want to sell, the Vanguard?
Blade Mail? Like, it's not been that useful. I don't use it properly, but it's so difficult. Well, you know, but.
But I don't even think we need that. Like, if we Storm jumps on the Warlock, and I silence and hack them, we should be dead.
Yeah, and then once one of you gets frozen, then we all die again. That was the issue last time. We jumped the Necrophos, and then the dragon froze one of us, and then we all died.
He's solo.
To the enemy. Oh, fuck it. Let's just do it. Let's just see how it works out. I don't think the Blade Mail does shit for me, if I'm completely honest. Not because the Blade Mail is a bad item, right? It's because I'm bad with the Blade Mail, right? Just to make that absolutely clear. I don't think the Blade Mail is the problem. I think I am the problem. But it still doesn't do anything for me as a result. Right, so it's just like, whatever. Like, it doesn't matter why it's not a good item. It matters that it's not a good item, right? Here. Oh, come on. That should totally have hit. Yeah, you need to get out. Perseverance. So that's gonna be a Lincoln's. I don't mind the Lincoln's at all. I think the Lincoln's is fine, especially in combination with the BKB. I think if you want to get a Lincoln's this game, you have to get a BKB though. So. And I mean, they have some huge abilities that are definitely worth blocking, right? I attack so quickly with my agility. Let's go, defusal axe!
What is he going for? Scotty?
Hex. Does he have Hex?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, Hex needs that. Yeah, probably Hex.
If he doesn't have Hex, it's Hex. If he has Hex, I don't know, Lincoln's. It could also be Scotty. I mean, like, you get a lot of stats from it. Like, Scotty's not a purely right-click item, it's also a very high... Oh, hello. I don't really know what that is all about, but fuck me, I'll take it. Yo, you forgot me a present. I'm dying, I'm dead. I'm done, boys! Done for a while. Think so is the Storm Spirit. Think so we are. So are we all. Oh, wow. Boys, 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 boys. That's a crazy game. Shit, man, sometimes you just get overrun by a Bob and that's all you lose. Oh well, that's gonna do it for today then. I thought this was a nice game, I thought it was pretty interesting.
Yeah,
I mean, you don't win every single one of them. Also, I just need to get to sleep again. You know. Again, my current state, I just should not sit at my computer all day and record. I just shouldn't. So, you know. But I still think this was a nice game. Oh, I can't bite? No, I can't bite. Right. Necrophos. Yeah, I would like to help, but... Oh well. Have a GG. That dragon is really powerful.
I didn't think that I will go for that.
Oh, crazy dragon. Oh well. So. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. We're gonna go ahead and do the giveaway. As per usual, of course. Today's winner would be a Navizo White or something like that. You win a 22. We did that recently, I think. 119. This. It's a punching thing. Raw Tusk. If you want that, send me a message. If you don't, that's fine too. I think it's awful. I wouldn't take it. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to do a rating. Yeah, you know. I hope to see you tomorrow. Goodbye, everybody.